2 weeks ago, the president of the National Unity Platform, Robert Kyagulanyi, paraded Eric Mwesigwa, who had allegedly been abducted and tortured by security operatives. Mwesigwa claimed his tormentors burned him with a metallic plate as they quizzed him on NUP's activities. The UPDF has since refuted these claims, saying these are plans by the opposition to malign the security agencies.
Particularly the National Unity Platform, NUP, have over time made it a norm to parade people with bodily defects occasioned by normal accidents to masquerade as victims of torture inflicted on them by security personnel. Recently, on the 13th of February 2023, one Mwesigwa Eric was paraded before the media by NUP President Robert Kyagulanyi at NUP offices in Kamwocha, Kampala, claiming that he was tortured and burnt on his chest using a flat iron by security operatives. Contrary to the torture narrative by NUP, it has since been established that Mr. Mwesigwa Eric was lured into a deal by NUP and the wounds were inflicted on him by the same group after promising him monetary gains and treatment with the sole purpose of maligning government.
In a bizarre turn of events, the same Eric Mwesigwa today appeared at the Minister of Defense headquarters in Mbuya, where he made a U-turn in his most recent torture statements. In his own testimony, he claims NUP approached him and convinced him to accept the torture such that they can gain political sympathy.
King Zari abera ku guard ya Kibanda akolanga bodyguard wa Bobby Wine nandukira mu chintu chonna ngawe chintu sikanduka akola kuti nego tofayo togenda uri ya pain yona so bajane bakukwata nga bakukwata baine biso bakukuba no banga tosa uri ya pain yona ne bakola ibakukoze ne bakutochali nga nani bakusaji bakusude bamalo kusula ne bakujani be flat ba government ya kusude treatment.
Showing scars of the injuries reportedly inflicted on him by the NUP, Mwesigwa claims he had been promised 50 million shillings and a trip abroad, which he says were not fulfilled. Joseph Kadu, Mwesigwa's friend, says he was next in line and his kidnap and torture had been scheduled for April. He was also promised 50 million shillings.
Bagamba kadu milioni zino tano soko ziteke waka etu kina kwa milioni emira amaika atano twa tukuje ku stage wokolera tukutwali tuna mindenje tugundo kola tulai government tukujirabise kumenkola yakali ya kulabisa.
Puzzled does as a security. How can a person say that he was tortured by security? He hasn't reported to human rights, hasn't reported to police. So it gave us an idea to find out who this person is.
In a phone interview with urbantv, NUP party spokesperson Joel Senyoni says the allegations are an attempt to cover up for the atrocities committed by the security agencies.
What we have seen today is really an amateurish attempt to try and uncover up for the atrocities committed by this regime and the state. And it's not the first time that they'll try to cook up things. You remember Mzee Chibalama, the founding leader of our party? He burst out and cried in court and said he has been abducted and tortured and coached to lie against NUP and Kyagulanyi. So it's not the first time that they will try and play these antics.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.